Mark II, deploy!
Why am I not surprised it works like that?
Ow! Punchbot Mark II is for punching you, not me! Let's try this one.
And the fucking boss fights are easier than the... Never mind. When the boss fights are easier than the whole dozen levels, it's like Dark Souls. It's easier to beat the boss than to actually get to him, for the most part. For me, at least, that is. Yes, we can.
Do you like it?
Jesus Christ, man.
Punch that panda cool, Punchbot.
Like I said, we're slow on the attack there. Actually, it seems when you slow down the time that nothing can it? No? I'm not gonna test it out. Oh god, what's the last one gonna be like? It's always funny when they do this. Shit. Wasn't paying attention. Drops after 4. That's not really a big deal usually. Like the first boss in the second game does that, I think. Mad Doctor, whatever he's called.
I wonder what happens if I hit all the buttons at once. The wrath of Cortex.
Okay, I'm gonna give it to him. That one's pretty difficult. At least we have a checkpoint there. It'll be even easier for him if I keep falling off like a moron. It does change us to the new one. It doesn't stay on the classic one if you got a mask on, it seems. Yep. Nah, too bad. Okay, that's new. There's so much shit on the screen, man. Can't see everything. Seems like he doesn't want to call in the knockout bot. office bot, whatever it's called, if you're close. Okay, never mind. Kill him! Gotta wonder why are the cutscenes always in 30 FPS? Around like this. Tell me, Crash, is this all there is? Forever? No. I am really unable to handle this simplest of tasks. Gloat all you want. I quit. If you need me, I'll be on a tropical island somewhere. Alone. How fortunate. You see, I no longer have needs for our alliance. I found a new partner and a new plan. You were scheming behind my back? Of course. The Rift Generator has capabilities beyond your meager imagination. You are content to simply rule over space and time, but I'd rather start from scratch. Erase it all. Wipe the slate clean. I'm going to reset the timeline and rebuild it to my liking. I will become a god, which means you won't exist. And neither will those feather-brained masks or those meddling marsupials. Wiped from existence by that pompous peacock? I'd like to see him try after I shove that tuning fork up his...
But not if we get to him first.
It appears we have a common enemy. Perhaps there's a way out of our endless cycle after all. okay. That works. Yeah, that's probably the last one then. Blast the past. Oh yeah, this, oh god, man. Is there gonna be the first three missions, right? The fuck? Oh my god. Damn, that looks fucking weird. Real fucking weird. Oh, I see what we're supposed to do. Did I miss that? I was shot it, of course. Too many tentacles, man. There's some stuff about, but I'm gonna ignore it for now. Okay, so I obviously can't do that forever. Oh, come on, I jumped over it. Camera, man. better if it followed a little bit faster or moved a little bit faster. Okay, so this area here. Assume we're gonna get fried if we touch that, because why not? Well, that's a shitty checkpoint, I'd say. Don't need that one. I have no idea what the fuck that is. Or how to kill it. Literally no idea. We're gonna have a volcano or something big trying to eat us here. One of those two, probably. Oh, a diamond. Well, shit. Seems like you got a lot of new challenges. You can't die once or you lose one of those. You only can die 3 times or something. Oh, we're gonna play as him too. Interesting.
Let's see how these prehistoric predators like my blaster's new settings.
No, this ain't gonna be fair. One bit. What? Okay, apparently you can't kill everything, I guess. What? Okay. Okay, this is interesting. So doesn't actually kill him. Although aiming it is a pain in the ass. Cool. Okay, so we can block fire that one at least. Okay, I see dinosaurs. Of course. God, no checkpoints? Look at the fucking grin. Jesus Christ, the smile. Okay, I guess I don't even need to hit him. For dad, just in case. So how were you supposed to get all those before this, if you didn't know how to do that? Oh god, man. Will they get the bigger maps? Is that okay? Second there, I thought I'm gonna miss that one.
Ooh, I've never tried a volcano lair. Do good guys have volcano lairs?
Probably not. No good guys have. Oh shit. Right. But the camera there, man. I'm just. He's the devil, of course. You just have to know that you can. You have to make those things there, or that you can hit them at all. And then hope to God you land. Jesus Christ. shit. Okay, that hit him. What the hell, man? Missions for him, Jesus Christ, for him too. Probably.
Haven't seen mushrooms that big since I left the Gigantizotron running overnight.
Half time here, I'm not even sure which way I'm supposed to go. Literally. When the game switches between, like, going side to side, like a 2D platformer, 3D, all the fucking time. Then again, that was, you know, in the original too, so not a big difference. I feel it's not like as obvious here. Dino Dash. Oh, I remember this one. From the third game. Still don't know how to kill those. Okay, so you just do that. Of course, I'm gonna overshoot it. Me. Oh, come on, that barely touched me. Again, jeez, no, I hate this one. Oh god, now I have to. God damn it, game. Why is it so hard? Have to hope to God that none of these are actually TNT or something. We're gonna be chased by that, aren't we? Yeah, it seems like it. Yep. Uh-oh. Sounds like Cortex, I guess. No. Never mind. Tick tick. Just each level there's new mechanics. Oh my god, really? Really? Would it be any harder? He's gonna fall off too. Jesus Christ. At least we have this here. I'm not gonna try and get that. Oh, for fuck's sakes, man. And it just died there. I didn't hit any shrooms or nothing on the way here, too. No. I'm actually surprised it didn't survive the lava there.
Ever done anything for anyone anyway? Don't mind Grumpy Gus. He's always a downer.
Yeah, don't mind me. I don't matter. Nothing matters.
Now that we found Ika Ika, that's all four. What's next?
We can't close the rifts until we stop whatever's opening them.
That would be Entropy and his precious rift generator.
Sounds like it's time to kick some Entropy butt.
Okay, so he's classic in the cutscenes too. Nice.
May I assist?
Seems like four more levels.
Dingo Dial.
Easy, chums. If I was here to fight, you'd be Cactus.
He's with me. Found him lost out there.
What?
Caught him up on the whole
Cactus?
Time space, you know, thing.
Yeah, just trying to get home. I was enjoying the retarded life, see?
Got it. Our bad guys had a change of heart, too.
Bad guy?
Silence, whelp. But, sir! You try my patience, Oxide. But,
no. Oh, I forgot about him. Oxide.
Entropy.
Take your ship to
planet Bermugula and be on the lookout for ships approaching the rift generator. We can't afford any unwanted visitors.
At once, your foulness!
You manage our affairs with such poise.
Naturally, as do you.
Ooh. He's in love with himself, though. Not sure how that works. Oh, fucking hell. And again, we had missions in the second game, like this. Okay, the enemies don't go with me. Oh, why do I always double jump? Please, I didn't turn the camera around once you do that. Can we kill these? Yes, we can. Oh god. Oh, not these again, come on. Wait. I can't remember where those are from. Maybe the Crash series? I mean, probably, right? Just as you get used to one mechanic, they throw two more at you. Nice. But then again, people probably don't have a problem with this. It's just me sucking at the game. Right, we have to Duck Doom. What? Oh shit. This is gonna screw me over royally. Jump, switch, jump, switch, jump, switch, jump. Oh god. That's all we see. Cortex, we heard his voice. Keep forgetting you need to destroy those. So disorienting, man. That's what fucks me over. You don't need to destroy boxes once you're gliding like this, but when you're wall running, you do. That's kind of confuses me. Okay. Yes, jump, jump. Okay, that was close. God damn it. That one was close too. For him. Okay. Did I miss a checkpoint? Oh, looks like it. Or did it just appear there? Who knows? Shit. fuck are you? Oh, I see. Don't spin on those. You can probably just run past that one, right? It'll be possible. Yep. So we can't like switch. I guess you have to jump there. Yeah, jump and switch. Just ignore those. Jump. Switch. Shit. Did it too early. Motherfucker. Literally can't see that until I get it. Okay, I'm just gonna ignore that one now. Three missions, maybe. Yeah, it looks like it. There's probably another one extra right next to this one.
It looks like we're en route to the rift generator, but we'd be a lot faster in that. What the? Tana?
I'm not losing you guys in this dimension, too. I'll handle this.
We're a team.
Oi! What'd I miss?
Then what?
No ways!
Maybe if the graphics were worse, I could actually see better here. Like, literally, half the time I do not know where to go or what to do. Why do you have to do that? Jesus Christ. At least you don't have a timer on this one. Close. Oh, we have this, right. Okay, so we just can't get killed while using it. And the enemies heal on touch, like before. See that red one there? Okay, that can't be good. Selfies, though. Ooh, a new planet. Hopefully there's only one mission on it. Well, not a new plan, but tile, I guess. What the? Oh, I see. Mud. Yeah, this thing can't reach us. What the fuck was that? Where the fuck do I need to go? Oh, up there. See that box up left, but I'm not gonna go for it. Yes. Okay, so we can't go. Okay, we can jump to this one at least. It doesn't look like we're gonna fall down. Oh, if I didn't lose that one. Just run through these. The fuck are you? Shit. Oh, I see. This is the missions where. Why do I forget her name? Coco rides a tiger. Jesus Christ. Finally, we got one of these. Yeah, that works. Okay, I'm gonna ignore that one. Jesus. No. I'm just confused and awed. All the shit you must do. Alright. And all the stuff you need to pay attention to. Okay, so I'm gonna assume you can't actually kill those. Or maybe you can if you just, you know, attack them from below. Not. It looks like they only kill you if you attack them from up top. Nope, you can't kill them. Supposed to avoid that. Because the game doesn't really tell you how much time you have to switch back. Yep. Or time before you can switch back. Okay. I guess you're supposed to rush. No.